Up later on this morning, a city council is going to take its first look at what supporters are calling common sense gun measures. It has certainly drawn the ire, however, of some firearms owners and their advocates. Megan Schiller is with us right now with what it could mean for gun owners in the city.
It's not often that all 9 members of the city council agree on something, but they agree on this. They believe that Pittsburgh needs common sense gun measures, and they want to bring it to the burg with 3 new ordinances that they are going to present today at 10 in the morning. They're going to try to pass a ban on assault weapons here in Pittsburgh. They want to make it illegal to manufacture, sell, purchase, transport, or store an assault weapon here in the city. They also want a ban on accessory ammunition and things such as bump stocks, large capacity magazines, and armor penetrating bullets. And they also want an extreme protection ban. That means it will allow people to be stripped of their right to keep or bear arms if they violate the law. Many say these ordinances are going to be really tough to pass at today's meeting. Similar ordinances across the state have been challenged and struck down. Even the Pennsylvania Supreme Court recently ruled and said that the ownership of firearms is constitutionally protected and said that the General Assembly should make that decision and that it's not up to City Council. Now, coming up, we're going to talk a little bit more about why Mayor Bill Peduto is going out on a limb, why he is risking trying to get these ordinances passed. And also, we're going to talk about why those who are opposed to this say that essentially these council members are breaking the law. Those details coming up. But for now, reporting live, Megan Schiller, KDKA News.